dancing in the corner. Grimes again, charging in. And Cameron Grimes now stringing together some offense, but the door shutting quickly from D'Angelo.
Uh-oh, Trey again on that midsection. Oh, suplex into the turnbuckle.
Another nasty landing.
And cover, Tony D.
Did you see the awkward bend of the neck? Covered by D'Angelo, and again continuing to fight and keep his championship hopes alive, Cameron Grimes.
Beautiful shot into the turnbuckle. Watching that Cameron Grimes is expected.
Tony D'Angelo looking around, what must be going through the mind of D'Angelo at this moment?
He's thinking right now that was free, as all the NXT universe. This referee needs questioning after this matchup, but this might be academic at this point, because barely able to stand up is Cameron Grimes. That's when you write him up.
And fatigue starting to set in for Grimes, who still had enough to hit the moonsault. Still had enough to wipe out D'Angelo.
Tony D flinching on the initial attempt. It was enough. Oh! A little extra time for Cameron Grimes. And he made it count.
Cameron Grimes hit with everything he's got. Looking to fly. High cross body. Grimes is going to fetch and stay. No!
NXT Universe on their feet. Absolute shock on the face of Cameron Grimes. And indeed,
circle is now D'Angelo wisely sensing what Grimes doing. What the hell? Pete Dunne!
Armed with a cricket bat!
Referee was distracted by Cameron Grimes. Did not see what happened. Cave it! Back in the center of the ring! Cave it! Cameron Grimes headed to NXT Fetch and Stay!
It's a bit of sweet revenge for Pete Dunne. Every Englishman loves the sound of willow on leather, not so much the sound of broken bones in the hand of Tony D'Angelo.
Well, Cameron Grimes, not worried about Pete Dunne. He is focused on the North American champion, Carmelo Hayes, because not only can Cameron Grimes go straight to the moon, he is headed February 15th to NXT Vengeance Day to face Carmelo Hayes for the North American Championship.